All right. So, Coach, the moment's here, the fight's here. It's been a very good training camp. What's the mood like here in Vegas?
Well, you know, it's a lot of tension. A lot of tension getting closer to the fight. You know, we were prepared for this. I mean, we're just focused and ready and determined, you know, to win tonight.
Is Bradley going to win?
Well, that's what we train for. I mean, we don't train to lose. We train to win. You know, I know it's a very difficult task. It's not impossible to be Manny Pacquiao. You know, he's human, and we got everything in our hands to put it together tonight. You know, hopefully everything goes well, and you know we're gonna come out with a victory.
So, Coach, how are the fans? How are the media? How's everybody perceiving you? Because you've made a lot of headlines lately, answering Manny, answering Freddie Roach. How are people treating you here?
Well, everybody's been treating me good. You know, I treat everybody with respect. I give everybody their respect. You know, we're here. This is a business that we work hard for. I mean, you know, we all want to be in this position, and it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and we're going to take advantage of it.
So in a couple hours, if Tim Bradley goes in there and beats Pacquiao, what does that mean to you?
Well, you know, I don't really think about it yet. I know that winning this fight tonight, the world changes, you know, to us. Our life changes because, I mean, you're beating the best fighter pound for pound in the world, you know, so you can't describe the feeling of that.
There you have it. Boxing trainer Joel Diaz. Stay tuned for more right here at the MGM. VSNewsReporting.com and MyStickPack reporting.
Hold on.